You vlog? We out here, bro. Where right now, man? She be trying to control me. This one right here, you trying to control me. This one right here, you trying to control me. She know better. She knows better. She don't like to listen. Like, every time, like, situation and shit like that, around people and stuff, it's always a problem, bro. I promise you, it's a problem. And I be trying to tell her all the time. I'm like, heck, yo, you outside with dad, bro. Like, I don't care about nothing around here, like, but me and her. And of course, you right, act like, yo, calf, no. Like, bro. Stop. Stop. Come on, girl. It's already some bullshit, bro. I promise you. I wish I could flip the camera, but I can't. But, yeah, bro. It came out real quick with her. You know what I'm saying? I'm walking around with her. Friends to vlog up. I'm trying to create a new video, bro. I mean, but, yeah. At the end of the day, y'all, like... saying, at the end of the day, bro, I want y'all to understand, bro. This dog shit is not easy. Dog shit is kind of hard. It's the way you put it together, though. If you know what I'm saying. You dig what I'm saying? But... it's not like, I usually come out here, bro, and be cool with her. I feel like she's starting to get tired of me, but it's not my fault. And her shit, I gotta adjust her shit when I get in the house. Her vest, she just got the new vest, and she got more, but I gotta adjust them. And she be rushing to go outside, so I'm literally walk around with that shit real quick. But y'all stay tuned real quick, you feel me? Hit y'all in the next type shit. I got everybody with us though. KK! She back outside again, bro. Everybody shit, all the kids outside. You know what I'm saying? Bro, it be weird, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Here. Now if I be pulling her ass, I don't give a fuck. I'm in a minute. She'll be in the house. She ain't coming back outside. You feel uncomfortable. Come on, that's it. Cause like, you ain't gonna listen. That's it. I'm not gonna, she just gonna be fucking listening. She really don't, so I'm like, yeah, but she gonna be with the shit. So. But y'all stay tuned, bro. Gotcha. But yeah.
What's up, YouTube? What up, y'all? We outside, bro. We're outside. Champion. She know what time it is. What up, champ? I mean, just got out of here. Well, been out here. I mean, she been eating grass and shit, so I've been like eating grass in Texas and doing my thing with my females and shit. I mean, but it's just like, man, like, at this point in my life, bro, I don't even care, bro, what I really want to do. I don't even give a fuck, bro. You know what I mean? Like, shit, cat. She be scaring me sometimes, bro. But yeah, we just get up every morning. I see, I'd be falling asleep. I'd be the one that's longer asleep. My brother can take her out for real. And I can really walk her. Right now, it's too late, but I can start walking her in different neighborhoods and shit. You know what I mean? I can really start doing that more. Get her outside, this shit, but I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I'm gonna end up doing it later on today. You know what I'm saying? Walking in her different areas and shit. Like we was on before. I know she missed that shit. And we used to cut through the fucking woods to get to where we wanted to get to. Or, not just that, cut behind into the woods to get home. Like, you know what I mean? So, I mean, I'm doing that too, bro. It takes time, man. Like, sometimes I don't even be in the mood, but she be in the mood to walk for. That's how she is, man. She's dedicated to her shit. And all the videos should call dedication. X shit, the reason why we dedicated, bro. Like, that's something, hashtag everything. I mean, the reason why we dedicate every fucking day to do what we want to do. I mean, so that's why I tell y'all, bro. It's more so, not me, just me, but it's more so her that you know what I mean? Gotta, what's the word for I want to say? gotta keep going, bro, because, like, we can always sit here and be like, yeah, man, we take our dogs out and we let them go to the bathroom and all that shit. But in reality, bro, we don't put too much time to be outside like that. Like, I'd be outside, bro. I'd be outside with her more than anything. I'm saying? So, that's why I just be telling people, bro, like, bro, get your dog outside, man. Hey, dog. I'd be outside for 2 hours. Bro.
Hey, yo, YouTube. What's good, y'all? What's up? What? Kara's outside right now, bro. The reason why I got her walking like this is because she scratched her whiskers, bro. So she can't really scent like she's supposed to scent. She scratched her whiskers, bro. So now I took her time to smell around. I don't know why she did it. I don't know why she keeps itching. She ain't bad, bro. And suddenly she scratched her face. Real talk. Alright, she scratched her face. Now we got this right here. So that's what I'm trying to talk now, bro. Okay, pass this around. I'm comfortable with food as much as possible.
It's dumb as fuck because the dog's getting everything. Dog be end up being sick. I ain't got time for that shit. So Kyrie be trying to eat some shit before that's away from that. I don't care how she feel. I don't be caring how bad she wanted it on, bro. Just pull away from stuff. Like, we still doing YouTube shit, bro, to this day. So I don't think we ain't posting.
But I'm gonna end up posting between this week coming. Some shit like that, bro. But yeah, we in the house all day because she ain't wanna be outside, bro. Just wanna like come outside like that no more. I've been trying to force her so many times to come outside.
My three favorite cities of females I love is Mississippi. Oh, probably Michigan. Probably Kentucky. And I ain't dating no more Jersey bitches. Dirty bitches, bops too. Fuck, no. I'm in a relationship. And she's from Mississippi, so.
Yep. Not real, but her body, how she is, bro. This little girl, man, she's. I don't know how she did it, bro. I ain't gonna lie. But for some reason, she caught the squirrel. Stop, I said that, don't do that. She got this girl, bro. Good ass. And she don't want that shit to happen. I mean, I said that shit so many times. And me not knowing, bro, I can get hurt. And me understanding, like, Kara, she's a hunting dog and shit, makes it more worth it. Because why? It's because, you know, she wants to get her. Fuck her. At all. Because it's a certain thing that I can't do with her because when I'm trying to record, she'll act the fuck up and I got to keep my eyes on her. You know what I mean? And she'll try to take advantage because all know that shit. When you're recording, I take advantage of it.
Yeah, bro.
Okay, now I tell you on squirrel hunting. Don't do it. Just chill off. But yeah, y'all stay tuned, bro.
What's up? Where is she? She's not going to bother me. Not because in the day, she's on camera too. And I got proof, you know what I mean? That's harassment, bro. And I vlog everything. That's why I'm happy I got storage, y'all. You know what I mean? Just stressing like that, bro. Talking about, yeah, squirrel. Kara killed a squirrel yesterday. That's not animal cruelty at all. That's hunting dog shit, you hear me? So at the end of the day, get y'all they want, bro. That shit is not fucking with us, bro. Not at all. With us, bro. We just can't. I do YouTube, bro. Like, there's nothing I'm having on recorded, actually, y'all. For my proof, bro. You know, dead ass, bro.
Life. Hey, you bunny nose and shit. Yeah, cold. Allergy, not cold.
Allergy. We living the life, y'all. You heard?
Hey, shit, it's fucked up, baby.
Yeah, hey, y'all see it? Y'all see that throne? Y'all see it? You know what I can't get. She didn't, man, she been cut up. I'd be surprised on that shit. Doing the cut up and shit, but I'm just not sleep.
Motherfucker don't know. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker don't know what we got going on for real, bro. We just living. We doing what we supposed to do, man. Big dreams happen. Big dreams accomplishment, man. You did? I mean, but he had some bitch, bro. Like, you know, some white Karen ass motherfuckers, bro. White ass people, bro. Niggas trying to support me and shit, bro. Like, bro, if you don't leave me a fucking alone, bro, dead ass, bro. Like, bro, it's certain shit that you just don't fucking do. So, what I do this morning.
Can't go see me,
I don't fuck with you. I don't. It's like a while, bro. It's certain shit you just gonna do. You know what I mean? You're just trying to disrespect me and shit. Trying to get me out of here. Talking about scroll. Kyra could scroll yesterday and all that shit. I'm glad, bro. Big accomplishment, bro. We could have fucking scroll, bro. We did. But these motherfuckers be hating this shit, bro. We got white, black shit, bro. Like, it ain't not racist shit anymore. You know?
Hell yeah. Girl, she been bad, y'all, but she been good. She good now. She chilling. She itching. She not bad. She been bad.
For sure, for sure. You hear me? Love ya. Dude. Okay, W, man. Blessing. Hey, Kat. Go get it. Go get it. Girl, go get it. I don't know. That dog's killing it. That dog's so irritating, bro. She wants the dog so bad. Go get it, Kaka. She wants that dog. She gonna kill it. You feel me? Well, look, my we've been dedicated, man. We've really been locked in, bro. Training, bro. Training. Like, that's something that was good for us. We've been pushing. Okay. Oh, yeah. Feel me? But they can't stop us, bro. They ain't gonna let them stop us, man.
Love, baby.
I'm gonna be waiting for shit, dude.
Yeah.
Come on, hold on.
Let's go.
Hold on.
Real quick.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to leash real quick.
No, it doesn't. Look, it's still stiff as fuck. You know how Kyra is. She wants her space for shit. Kyra, shut up. Can you see now?
Yeah, all the people here love Kyra, bro. All of them. No matter what it is, all of them love Kyra. Dead. But yeah, I didn't got paid for that shit. I got paid for that shit, man. That shit ain't free. Yo, that shit ain't free to pay the fee. You know what I mean? That's something else, up. Wait, turn that motherfucker, bro. You know what I mean? No, not this
it's
one.
This one, yeah.
No,
no. The portrait on the opposite
side. No, it's not. No, it's not. Oh, God. It's the other side.
Look. The portrait on the opposite side.
No, it's not. Tyra, I'll be outside with you. It's on the other side. All right. You're trying to tell me, nigga. Man, shit. We doing what we do, y'all, man. Look, she won her scroll. She killed the scroll. And y'all, I was telling my brother, man.
She did good, bro.
For the first time, bro. Killed the motherfucking scroll. That's all I think. She killed the scroll yesterday. Easy work, bro. I mean, for sure, easy work, bro. That's what I thought I'd tell y'all, man. That's no.
You there in
the
office?
Who? Yeah, they're all there. So y'all, they're all there. But yeah, bro. Yo, tell you ready. Hey, huh? I got shit, bro. Feel me? They don't know what it is, bro. They don't know. Feel me? And it's cold too, man. Go ahead, just a little bit. But y'all stay tuned, bro. All the kids out. All right, go ahead. Do what you gotta do. Got our own brand. Y'all see the collar? Hey. Hey, yeah, yo. They ain't ready. We got our own leashes coming. Man, people ain't ready for this shit. But I was telling my brother, y'all, bro. Okay, like, shit was really going on. I don't. It'd be weird for me, bro.
It's all right.
No, it's over there. It's down there. Mm-hmm. On the other side, bro. We'll get down there when Kyra runs in right here. When Kyra runs into them. You feel me? That's what I'm saying, bro. It's different. It's different, y'all. Y'all stay tuned, though. Look at the dog out, too. But I'm gonna keep Kyra away from them. That's a puppy. It's a chihuahua. That's some, everybody got them dogs, bro. Nah, they just got that dog. It's the Yorkies, bro. Dead ass. I'm starting to know that people start getting the more Yorkies. I don't know why. Like, it's some end of Chinese dogs, bro. Because they call it Yorkies. Because Karen and Craig used to go out all the time, bro. Why she walking like that? Yeah, she limping. She all right, though. Limping and shit. Her muscle hurt.
Careful.
Oh, y'all.
Like, come on, girl. She does it every time around like 3 o'clock. Come on, bro. She knows she's what. You know what she's about to do? She's gonna ride in the middle of the street and hold the traffic. I was like, what's she about to do?
Like, it's cool, bro.
He knows.
We all shit. And it's like, I mean, but it's whatever.
But y'all, you know what I mean? Y'all stay tuned, bro. For real.
Cause it's gonna get like that. Cause it really get like that. But I don't be mad, though.
I'm just chilling. I don't really get mad. I'll just be pulling her and telling her what the fuck it is.
Let me know what you smell. What you smell, baby? Let me know. You smell squirrels?
Hey, yo. I'm so happy with her, I guess, though. Like, she's been doing good. Like, it's just certain things that bother her, I think. And 9 out of 10, I don't be knowing because I don't understand. But I just say, like, when you're walking dog, just say, do it too much. But to know, like, in a situation, bro, Kara artists kill, you know what I mean? Or not even just that. It's like, it's just some chill shit. Kara, know your move, like know your zone, know your mode, bro. Cause like at the end of the day, I can't hold her from me. I can't hold her, you dig? I can't hold her accountable for everything. I just can't. She gotta learn her mistakes. I mean, get out. She gotta learn her mistakes and shit. She gotta learn what to do, not to do. Come on, guy. But that's just. That's just the ego, you know what I mean? The ease of it. He hadn't been posting on YouTube for a minute. And he'll tell you why. His phone broke.
My phone broke, but I've been recording that. I just...
Fuck it. If y'all gonna watch it, y'all gonna top in, you know what I mean? Because in the end of the day, he don't got his channel. I'm not gonna say he puts his shit on on his shit. On my shit, you know what I mean? So y'all can...
For sure.
Pull her and shit. That's why she was smelling this shit. She be knowing. Cash, on this side. Sniffer neighborhood more.
Okay. You know what I mean? If I thought. Fuckers ain't worried about that shit. What up, bro? I fuck you, man. I'm like, they don't do that shit when they see people around. But my fucking ain't about that for real. I mean, I'm just like, I'm Kara, bro. I mean, Kara, bro, like, Kara knows, like, that's why she does that shit. She teases other people. If you think about it, she teases other people and shit.
You know what I mean? Don't bust about.